Pablo can come sit here by me, and Pablo will help you with the measurement, okay? All right. So you need to stand up. Show them your dinosaur. The other side of the room. Are you ready?
The name of my dinosaur is Velociraptor. My dinosaur's habitat is the desert. My dinosaur eats meat. Words that describe my dinosaur. Small, runs fast, 40 miles an hour. He can jump 6 feet long, 3 feet tall.
And what did he eat?
Meat.
Okay, very good. And how long was he?
6 feet long.
So who's gonna help you measure 6 feet? We're gonna have maybe Pablo, and you can help Pablo? Okay. So we're gonna see if he could fit. Where's your Ziploc bag? Here it is, sorry. You and Pablo are going to, what do you want Pablo to hold, the end or the popsicle stick? Okay, so walk. Be careful. Be careful. Hold it from one end. How about you hold it? There you go. Okay. There you go.
It cannot fit in the classroom.
Yes, it can.
No, it's only this long.
Yeah. So it can fit here.
It can't fit in the
wall. We're not going to burst the walls because it fits right in. Right? Yeah. All right. So boys and girls, if you have any questions, thank you. I'll roll that for you. Now, if anybody has a question for Joshua, you can raise your hand and Joshua will call on you.
How tall was he?
6.
Here you go.
3 feet tall.
Okay, go ahead.
He's a meat.
Anyone else have a question for Joshua? Looks like Avery has a question for you. How long is 3 feet? Count 3 tiles. Each tile is 1 foot.